Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Astroneer with your friend Kuros Paladin. And we're going to take a slight break from the what we were doing, which was the missions and everything. You know, I think I pretty much covered the basics of missions. And we're going to do a little bit more base resupply, as it were. Because we did notice, when I say we, I mean Kadef, Captain Clueless, and I, that we were really low on scrap. So I spent the last 10 minutes or so putting together my scrap collection train here. And what this will do is it will allow me to create dynamite if I need it. So I have the smelter to create carbon. I have plenty of sulfur here for that as well. And I have the chemistry lab so that I can go ahead and create it. Because the dynamite will be very useful for things like this wreck right here. I found this wreck long ago. It was probably like the first couple episodes that I found this wreck. And it's just been sitting here. But what I'm going to do now is we are going to finally, we're going to clean it up. We're going to take care of it. It is not needed anymore. I already had a couple of dynamite, so we're just going to go ahead and we're going to blow things up. So we're going to step back because, you know, safety first, everybody. Do not try this at home because we are experts. We know what we're doing, right? So let's go ahead and detonate. Boom! And it turns into all this scrap that goes flying all over the place. So let's go ahead. So we've got a couple of little pieces. We can pick those up. Three. I saw a piece fly over here. Four. There we go. And then the larger pieces, let's take them over to our scrap, our shredder. And go ahead. Now, these pieces don't give you a lot, unfortunately. But, hey, a little bit is better than nothing. And we can do two at a time there as well. Holy cow! Really? It burns through that much? 10 power. Oh my gosh. I didn't realize it burned through that much power. Yikes. I'm the base is right over there. I may have to run back and grab one more or two more RTGs. Yikes. I didn't realize it did that much. Let's go ahead. I never could get things to... Come on. Come on. I can never find that hit. There we go. So I think I'm going to run back to the base and grab another RTG. What I want, though, really quick... Boy, it's making a lot of noise there. Oh, look at that. It's like it's... Oh, okay. So then... Do-do-do-do-do... It was waiting for that. I guess what I'm going to have to do is move the RTGs, because it looks like it has to be on the same trailer. Okay. I almost picked up the RTG and threw it in the shredder. Okay. You know, it's only a small one, so I don't need a lot, but... Oh, ha! Gotta get this reattached. Gotta get this reattached. There we go. I don't want the RTGs right behind the driver, but oh well. Because they're noisy, noisy, noisy. So while it's chewing on that, literally, I'm going to run back over here and grab another RTG. You know what? No. It might be faster to just do this. There, and I saw it actually do what it needed to with the scrap. It sucked it up. So that's good to see. Some animation issues there with the shredder. But it's nice and quiet. You don't have to hear it now. And, oh, I know what's going on. Yeah, it ran out of power. Wow. I did not realize that the shredder pulled 10 U of power. Yikes. The large one. Okay, so rather than waste time, I'm going to put that there. We're going to go back and grab another RTG, but I have to wait until this is done now. There we go. Okay, and now you can see everything's filling back up. All right. So the idea, as I said, is I want to get a lot of scrap, because there's been, you know, a couple episodes ago, you remember Kadef and I and Captain Clueless, we were all looking for, hey, we just need a little bit of this, and we didn't even have the scrap for it. So, alright, if I grab a third, that'd be 12. 12 U should be more than enough. And we'll drop that one right there. So that'll be enough. Okay. Alright, now we can wander off. Sorry for that delay. I did not realize 10 U for the extra large shredder. Okay. So I'm going to head back this way, because there was also all those holiday event crates that can be shredded. And those, you know, turn into, hey, any scrap is good. And I can pick up the packagers that might be around there. I might leave the robots and such. Whoa! I might leave the robots and such because I don't need them at the moment. And for some reason, I feel, it's weird, but I feel guilty shredding them. I don't know why. I just do. So we'll take this back as well. Okay. But yeah, we can grab all this. Come on, there we go, and start shredding all of this. We can grab the packagers. Even grab this big giant piece and shred that up as well. Echoes of the holiday event, right? And then there was also the event where we were encouraged to create scrap. In fact, now that I think about it, I forgot. This kind of dovetails. There is currently an event for, they revitalized one of the events. I might have to take a trip all the way back again, to the base. But I think the, trade platform, whatever they call it, is, active again with one of these older events. So let's go ahead, we're going to drop that there, drop that there. While we're waiting, grab some research, sniff some roses. Drop that there. And drop that there, and we're already up to 6. And then we're just going to leave the robots to stand here as sentries. Okay. Looks like I picked up some resin long, long ago out here. Alright. So let's get this. That tether line, I forgot where it goes. I think it goes out to one of the gateways. There we go. Give me the pack. Oh, backpack full. Gonna fill up really fast because of all the... Yeah, I don't have a lot of space left here. No, I don't want it to pack. There we go. Come on, I had it, and then I swapped it out there. Having a really hard time getting these things slotted. Alright. Come back over here, where that... Oh, it's away over here. Get that going. We can even get this going, free some space. I forgot I had the solar panel on my backpack there. There we go. All right. And we still have, or I still have one dynamite if I find another large wreck, because blowing stuff up is fun. Let's just follow this tether line. And I have the extra large canister on the back because I was thinking I would be making some roads along the way and it would just suck up all the organic as opposed to just sending it flying. And then I could use that organic to turn into into carbon so that I could then create dynamite. But it doesn't look like I'm going to need as much dynamite as I originally thought. Alright, so we have another one of these. How the seat just gets smaller and smaller and smaller. Okay. There's some more debris over there. Let's head that way. Actually, there's a wreck over there, it looks like. Okay. Take this to the shred. Oh, it's still chewing on that. Okay. Nothing else up here. Well, while it's doing that, let's wander over to this one. These little pods are worth a lot, if I remember. Oh no, all the poor little dead Astroneers. Let's see what we got here. We've got that, and now my backpack is full. All right. Slowly make our way back over here. Get both those going. Drop those there for right now. And then, you know what I'm going to do, just so I have space? And then I'm going to forget about them there. But I'm going to put those there. Oh, that it wasn't a wreck. It looked like a wreck. One, two, three, four, five, and some tethers. And then a piece of debris. Alright. Crunch, crunch, crunch. Crunch, crunch, crunch. What are we up to? Look at that, 13 already. There. Okay. Do not put the dynamite in there. Very bad idea. Looks like the tether line just ended right here. Okay. I'll have to go way back and see how long ago it was that I put that tether line out there, because I honestly don't remember doing it. Unless it was Kadef or Captain Clueless that did it. Ooh, look at all this out here, though. Look at all this malachite. Malachite. Oh my gosh. There's a lot here. Oh, man. Okay, I want to find a wreck. I'm just going to ignore that for right now. I think part of what happened is maybe during the event we took out all of the wrecks. And now that I think about it, I may have left that wreck there as like a, I don't know, a landmark or something. And now I just took it out. But oh well. And now I can't get around these trees. Arg. There. And I don't have to worry too much about getting lost. Why? Because we've got the compass now. And look, there's no road out here. Interesting. Huh. I would have thought I would have built a road out to here. Well. The base is back that way. There's no reason I can't do it now. I think I have canisters for resin compound and oh. I didn't think of that. Alright, I forgot that it would just pick up that organic and immediately try to smelt it. And then, of course, it doesn't have anywhere to put it. Let me turn that off. And then I don't have anywhere to put this backpack. Okay. Oh, and I thought I had... Huh. Sorry, folks. I thought I had... Why can't I pick you up? There. Resin. Did I not get one for... I forgot to pick up the one for compound. Oh, well. I thought I had the one for compound. All right. Let me change that temporarily. There we go. And there. Oh! Okay, so this is going to be a problem, too. The smelter is going to be extra greedy. What if I do this? I don't know if that'll do it or not. Alright. Boy, this road's going to take a lot longer to get back there than I... There we go. Yeah, I just sucked it into there. Okay. Bring up our handy-dandy compass. And then I'll try to avoid taking out as many trees as possible. And I'll try to sneak between all this wonderful malachite. And then hopefully in the future I'll be able to take advantage of all that. Although I do have the one auto extractor already going. Whoa, did you see that? That over there just flipped out. Whoop. Am I full on resin? No, I just didn't want to pick it up for some reason. I keep hearing that beep. Huh. Or that little notification sound. I know I do have a road this way, so I'm going to start heading towards that. Well, I was really hoping to blow up more stuff. You know? But now that I think about it, we probably cleared the area out of all the large stuff. Oh, there's some Astroneer graves up there. That would be really bad taste to pave right over them. Yes, thank you guys for your service. We're just going to pave a road right over you now. And there's my road. So start heading towards it. Looks like I have to go up a little bit. Alright, I want to... Oh no, that isn't my... Oh, there's the road. It's right on the other side. That's a little bit higher up than I thought. Can take care of that. Just create a ramp, come off of this. Ta-da! No problem. Okay. Yeah, did you hear that little boop, I don't know what that is. There it is again. And again, and again. So. Well, shoot. Did not get anywhere near as much done as I wanted to. I was really kind of hoping to blow up a lot of stuff. And blew up one wreck. Let me go, since I'm here. I want to see what the event was. I think it is just turning in scrap, though. Let's see. Salvage throwback. Wired and going green. But I'm not entirely certain. Holy cow, 8,000? Oh, 8,000 point. I hope it's not 8,000 scrap. Holy cow. I don't know what the rewards are. I'll have to look. I have 50 days, so. You know, I was really hoping. We're going to do this. We're going to find one more wreck, darn it. Let's do this. I'm going to put that there. And then I'm also going to just swap. And then whilst I am thinking about it, a couple other things. I wanted that compound. I'm going to grab this one, which is a small one, and it's going to pick up compound. Because those are the three most common things that you end up sucking up while you're paving roads. There we go. Okay. And I think my little guy even has a compound. He does. So we can do that and set it to compound. I can take this, put it on the back. Pick up the... you know what? I hate doing it, but I don't need these. I really don't. There. Okay. I'd rather get the scrap for them. Okay. You know, I didn't even get to make any explosive. So we are going to find a large wreck and blow it up. Another one. So I'm going to ignore this stuff for the time being. That's good for scrap, but I'm going to ignore it for the time being. I'm just on the lookout for large wrecks. There's my one malachite collector over there. And then I have a resin collector right over here to the left. Whoops. Alright. I'm going to head, I think, this way. Oop, if we don't get caught. There we go. Come on. Getting caught on that corner. So I'm going to head this way and look for wrecks. And create some roads while doing it. Come on, there's got to be one or two around here somewhere. I really don't remember how much cleanup we did in the past. Because I see a lot of little platforms laying around. Alright, so what do I want to do? Do I want to go over this mountain or do I want to go around it? I guess we'll go around it. I should have veered this way a while back. Gonna have to take out some tree. Actually, maybe we can minimize the tree destruction if I go through here. Save a couple trees. Oop, and then sudden mysterious invisible barrier that I'm getting stuck on. Look at that. That never made sense to me either. There's like a mystery barrier that I can't get around. Alright, we're going to take out a couple trees. Sorry. Let's look around to either side. Any wrecks? Nope. Let's head... I'm going to take out trees regardless. I'm trying to be environmentally responsible to all these virtual trees. Oh, hang on, why is the compound flying around? So for some reason the compound doesn't want to pick up. Okay. Could be that it was too fast. Alright, we made it through. Any wrecks over here? Come on. Really? Remember when you couldn't go anywhere without stumbling over them? Nothing. Nothing, nothing. Nope. Alright, let's go this way through this little valley. Probably find one of my other roads. Nothing. Wow. I really wanted to get some dynamite going and some... Well, I can get dynamite going, but I wanted to use it. Oh, wait. Is there one up there? No, that is not a wreck. I thought I saw one up here. Well, it's a bust, folks. I'm really sorry. Oop, hit another invisible thing. It's a bust. Was really hoping to see some wrecks that we could take down. You know... Oh, wait. There we go! Aha! Eventually, we found one. I wonder if I've even explored this part of the planet. It would be a neat feature to know where you have and have not yet been. Alright. First, let's go ahead and grab anything valuable off of it. There's a seat. And we've got aluminum, sphalerite, and glass. So I should have dropped some of this stuff off back at the base. Like, a lot of it. Actually, now that I think about it, I can sort of cheat with the packagers. Just stick them along here. And just don't activate any of them. There we go. Put that up here. There. Another packager. We'll just stick that one right there. Alright. More power cells. More power! The seat, unfortunately, I can't take back. I don't have space for it. And what's funny is I need a seat because just before I started recording, I said, oh, I need an extra seat, but they're so cheap to print. I could shred it. Or I could just leave it here for another day. Alright, let's go ahead. We're going to blow this puppy up. This is what we've been waiting for this whole darn episode. Another thing to blow up. So stand far back. Safety first, everybody. 2, 1. Boom. Things go flying. Okay, well, we got, what is that, 6 pieces? 3, 4, 5, 6. All pairs. 3-pair. If you got a poker hand, a 3-pair, you're doing something wrong. Boy, these do not give a lot of scrap, though. Look at that. They just, like, almost immediately, they're gone. For all that work of me wandering around, and that's all that I got. What do we got here? A floodlight, some more tethers. We will leave that be. But we will take this, because that's worth a lot. And we'll take the... Oh, backpack full. Alright. I do want the tethers. Can really never have too many tethers. There. Those, I think we can get both those going up. Yeah. Tethers. Alright. Well, I got the one. Would have been nice to get a couple more. But we're going to slowly work our way through. I was hoping this would be a lot more interesting. I was really kind of hoping I'd run across a whole bunch of wrecks. And I'd be able to just blow them up and shred them and then bring back the scrap and get some progress towards that, those new rewards, whatever they are. Apparently, that is not going to happen. So, what we're going to do is I'm going to head back. I'm going to call it an episode. It's been some time here. Everybody, I hope you had a great time. I love this game. It's a lot of fun. I hope you give it a whirl as well. You know, if you do want to try it out, and you want some company in game, up, we hit an invisible barrier. you know, send me a tell, a private message over in Steam or something, you know, my global there. And say, hey, let's do a little bit of Astroneer. And if I'm available, I'll do it. I really am trying to get... Oh, yay, here we go, sampling. So we actually got something else done, too. you know, Kadef and Captain Kulis, trying to get them back into the game, it's just really difficult. Schedules are the most difficult thing, unfortunately. You know, I am a pathetic person. I'm single, so of course I have no life. Whereas both of them have families, and family comes first. I will never blame anybody for that. So I'm glad that they are taking the time to be with their families and... not playing games. So, look at this darn invisible barrier. What is it? Okay, I'm just going to build around... Whoop. excuse me. Just going to build around it here. At least try to. See if I can get that almost seamlessly in. There we go. Okay. So, as I'm making my way back to the base... Everybody, I hope you had a great time. I will see all of you in the next episode of Astroneer. Take care, and let's get in. Bye! Really safe driving there.